Greetings, this is Stasia Bliss with Basmati.com and your guided meditation for the day. So I want you to just find a comfortable position to sit with your spine straight. Your legs can be crossed and just relaxing in any hand mudra. So you can put the thumb and first finger together, or you can curl that first finger to the base of the thumb and just relaxing on your knees. And beginning by just noticing the pelvic floor, the tailbones just dropped into the earth. So taking a few breaths to notice. And then beginning to take your breath as if you're breathing up the length of your spine right to the third eye center. And then exhaling right down again to the base of your spine. So we're inhaling up to the third eye, exhaling down to the tailbone. And now I want you to imagine inhaling a red light, like a flame, and exhaling a blue light down the spine. So the red light is burning out any worries, fears, beliefs, activities that are not serving you. We're just burning that right out of the spine. On the inhale, that could also be burning out any viruses that are laying dormant. Inhale with the red light, exhaling with the blue light of liquid consciousness. So filling the body up. Inhaling, burning out anything that's not needed with the red flame. Exhaling with the blue light. So as we exhale, just allowing the void to come in. It's in that void of the blue light that we are actually filled with all that we need. So inhaling with the red up the spine. Exhaling with blue light. And now let's switch that up. So as we inhale now, blue light of liquid consciousness, we're filling up like liquid, like water. We're exhaling and burning out now with the red flame. Anything left that's not serving us. Inhaling again at the spine, the blue light of liquid consciousness filling us up all the way to the pineal gland, the center of the brain. And exhaling the red flame, burning out any impurities, leaving you free to again inhale the clarity of consciousness. So let's continue just a couple more. Inhaling the blue, exhaling the red. And as you complete your final breath, go ahead and take your hands together at the heart center. And completing the practice by taking awareness between the palms of the hands and hearing the sound of Om, inhaling deeply. Stasia Bliss, your quick meditation tip for today with Basmati.com. Have a beautiful day. Namaste.